live at the Unified Soccer Practice. This is Daniel, Southern Tribal International Global Messenger. And introduce yourselves. Mm-hmm. Well,
hi, I'm Mike Brennan.
I'm Allison Schaar.
And first, comment on what's it like to play unified soccer with Special Olympics.
I think it's super cool. The opportunities you get, just like this one, are awesome. And then playing with all the athletes and meeting great peers, are it's one of a kind.
I feel like it's a good mix of fun and competitive, and also just like meeting new people. Like some of my best friends are on the team.
So you guys were just surprised with a big announcement this morning. So what does playing unified with the Major League Soccer club mean to both of you?
I think it's going to be awesome. I can't even imagine what it's going to be like. It's going to be super cool. And like she said, it's going to be super competitive. And I'm looking forward to that.
I feel like it's going to be great competition, which is always like fun. And I also feel like it's like a once-in-a-lifetime experience, which is super exciting to look forward to.
And how do you feel about being selected to go to the Major League Soccer All Star Game?
I'm super thankful. It's awesome. I'm loving it.
Kind of like what Mike said. Like, yeah. I'm really grateful. Just grateful.
So, and finally, what does inclusion mean to you?
Oh, it's one of the most important aspects. It's everyone is included, and there shouldn't be anyone left out.
I feel like everyone's like equal. Like usually, like when we're playing, like it's not about someone's an athlete, someone's a partner. Like everyone's like the same. Like it's so competitive. Like that's what it's all about.
Awesome. Well, once again, congratulations on
being
selected
to play, and good luck when you guys go down to Atlanta to play.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Awesome. Appreciate it.
Thank you.